Looking for India's best restaurants? We found them for you.
Great things are born when wonderful combinations take place. And just such a wonderful combination took place in 1844. And the superhero of Kolkata, the Bengali Sweets, was born. This is when the Girish Chandra Dey's only daughter got married to Nakur Chandra Nandi. And they started a shop on 56 Ram Dulal Sarkar Street in Kolkata that sells incredible Sondesh. And how good is it? It is the best Sondesh I have ever had in my whole life. It is absolutely incredible.
I mean, these guys have been doing this for 6 generations. If you step in there, it's like stepping back in time. But step forward and meet these lovely ladies that I have in my hand, and it's instant chemistry. The Malai Roll, the Gulab Peda, and the Parijat. Remember these names, speak of them with reverence. And you know what looks best with them? My teeth.
The Gulab Peda is something that you have to get when you're over here. This is the Kora Pak or the hard Sondesh. This is the Naram Pak or the soft Sondesh. That is the new kid on the block. It's a Black Forest chocolate Sondesh. And this is Butterscotch Malai Roll. Take a look at how wonderful this is. So this is what you have to get when you're here. Incredible food indeed, and a true food hero of Kolkata. And we rank this place at number 1. So if you enjoy the sweets over here and you're looking for the best things to eat across the country,
like and subscribe for more City Vibes videos of India's best restaurants.
Hey, Karna, subscribe. Hey, come on, you know you want to.